how the whole Stab City came about was we had a lot of Americans coming over. And they were saying to us, saying, oh man, you know, but we were talking to these people and they said that Limerick's like one of the most dangerous cities in Ireland, and what are you doing going there, and the Stab City and blah, blah, blah. So when they came, they were obviously, you know, a lot of them were shitting themselves. Do you know what I mean? And we literally took what scared the fuck out of them and turned it into a bit of a joke. And now every guest that comes here gets like this little SE Stab City tattoo. Do you know what I mean? And I mean, I love Limerick City. It's I've grown up here all my life. Why would I want to make anything negative about this? Do you know what I mean? This is literally just taking a lighthearted take on a word that's affected our city's name through the media in the like 20 years.
I'm gonna get up in the morning. I didn't leave out just my broom. Up in the black man you've been loving. Good friend can't get my room. I'm gonna write a letter. Telephone every town I know.
I'm tattooing since 1999, which has gone on 14 years. Well, I wanted a tattoo since I was like 16 years of age. I used to hang out in a couple of tattoo shops. I knew all the guys that were working. I was that little shit that used to just come. I was like 17, 18 years of age, hanging around the shop. Started getting tattooed at a young age, like 16. Yeah, I just wanted to do it, and I got my just foot in the door when I was like 19 years of age, 99. And I've been doing it since. I mean, yeah, every guest that comes by inspires me. Every guest that comes from the States, you know, top class, world class tattooers that I just learn from every single time they come. I pick up a little something from everyone, do you know what I mean? And I like to think vice versa, the same thing when they come, they hang out and they work and stuff, we all just bounce off each other, you know? Yeah, I mean, obviously tattoos become popular because of TV shows and celebrities and that getting tattooed. And now these days, people that want to get into tattooing are like art students. And but yeah, obviously it's the TV shows and celebrities and stuff have made tattoos huge these days, you know. It's made it, I suppose, more accepted over the last, especially over the last kind of 5 to 7 years thereabouts. It's exploded. Tattoos have become definitely an art form. Of course they have, and again, especially over the last decade or so. That's what we're providing with guests and stuff coming by the shop. All these collectors are now coming from like all over the country. They're flying from outside of the country. We've had people fly from Italy, Germany, England, just to come get tattooed by the guests to come work at the shop. You come into the shop that morning, you don't know what you've got to do. It could be anything. You're doing something different every hour or two. You're doing something different. It's not the same shit every day, you know. That's why I love it. It's not some mundane job sitting behind a computer, you know.
That ain't but the one thing. Thank Mr. Johnson, drink. I get worried about how you treat me, baby. I begin to think, oh, baby. Thank you.
evil all the time.
She's a kind-hearted woman.